Collectible merchandise. You know it, you love it. You might even own some. But depending on if you've watched this channel before, then you probably like Chuck E. Cheese. So I'm gonna talk about some of the worst and best Chuck E. Cheese merchandise today. And yeah, I know I've already made this video, but it was kinda bad, but people watched it for some reason. So I'm gonna try and make a better one. So yeah, I'm gonna do that today. And you're gonna watch it if you want. No one's making you. So I guess let's start with the worst ones. So the worst ones would be like the Playhouse and Playroom DS games. I used to like the Playroom DS game, but starting to not really like it because it's basically just shovelware and they just put a Chuck E. Cheese shell over it. So yeah, the other one that is one of the worst in my opinion is like the Pumpkins in My Pockets shirt. So, but that's more of like personally reasons. And I don't like the movie, but I could make a whole rant video if you want me to do that, so I'm gonna keep it short and just say that I don't really like it. So, that's basically it for the worst ones. Sorry, it's kind of short. So I guess let's go to the mediocre ones. So, the pretty good ones, in my opinion, are like the gumball plushies and the beans, which I've both of the Pasquale ones, so you can kind of see the resemblance of the both of them. And the crayons, which are pretty cool in my opinion, but I'm never going to use them because one, I've heard they're kind of bad quality with like writing, and two, like, I don't want to waste them. And also, obviously, the mystery egg, but you've probably seen like my video about that, so yeah. That's basically it, and not really that many mediocre things, because there's really no in-between. It's either like really good or really bad, but there's just like a couple that are just okay, so yeah. I guess let's go to the last part.
The ultimate unboxing experience is on with the new Chuck E. Cheese Mystery Egg. Wow, they're facing surprises for you to enjoy, including 500 pre-redeemable e-tickets.
So now that I did the worst ones, and then the mediocre ones, now it's finally time for the cream of the crop, the elite few, the upper crust, the crown jewel, the creme de la creme, the... I don't know any other words for saying something's really good. So, just the best ones. So, like, the best ones, in my opinion, would be, like, the U2s, which I'm still angry that I learned about it, like, a week after it was discontinued. But, yeah. And, like, the Funko Pop. So, yeah. Funko Pop's pretty cool. But, my favorite piece of Chuck E. Cheese merchandise ever has to be the Chuck E. Cheese penis cup. And I don't know if I should elaborate on that or not, but I think it's just funny on its own. And yeah, so yeah. So in conclusion, Chuck E. Cheese merchandise can be really good, mediocre, and not really bad because it's like fun to collect, but like not really that great. So yeah. And also, I didn't talk about Hot Wheels, but I kind of did that on purpose. So yeah, I think I thought I was supposed to put, like, a like goal. I was told I was supposed to put a like goal. So, I'm gonna do that. And if you don't want to participate, that's fine. But if this video gets to, like, 7 likes... No, wait. If this video gets to 13 likes, I will wear this hoodie to school on Halloween. And... Yeah. And also, it's unrelated to the, to that, but, like, just in general, if my channel gets to, let's say, 500 subscribers, I will do, a movie review of the Chuck E. Cheese and the Galaxy 5000 movie. But I don't really want to do that. So, yeah. I can't think of anything else to say. So, yeah. So, but as always, I don't know what time it is when you're watching this. So, have a good evening, a good night, a good morning. Just have a good time. And happy Halloween.
Because I was afraid to speak when I was just a lad. My father gave my nose a tweak and told me I was bad. But then one day I learned a way to save my aching nose. The biggest word you ever heard, and this is how it goes.
Oh, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious. If you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Hunger, little underline.
I can't say it that way. Just don't just tell you.